Hey everybody, welcome to Father and Son Reactions, and a special welcome to all the new people that have been joining us lately. It has been insane. Welcome to all the new subscribers.
Welcome, welcome.
Yes, so today we are going to be checking out The King.
Yes, we are. We are. I'm so happy we're doing this. This was requested and by his grandmother.
Yes.
So
special video.
You can't say no to grandma, you know? Like, it just doesn't happen. You can't say no to grandma.
Yep.
So I know the song, of course.
Okay.
Don't think I ever heard a live version of it.
I don't know the original.
Pretty cool.
Or the live. So this is going to be first time hearing the song for me, period.
Nice. Nice. So I get to witness his reaction.
And
you guys get to witness my reaction to watching his reaction.
That's how it works.
Yeah. So let's get the reacting going.
All right. Let's get started.
All right.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know, shove it up your nose just by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again. Whoa, asking where I've been.
Liking it?
Yeah.
You can't see the tears I real I'm crying.
Ooh.
We can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can't build our dream on suspicious minds. To you. Ooh. Yeah. We're caught in a trap.
Ooh, what a nice transition there.
I can't walk out because I love it too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I say, don't you know? I can't walk out because I love you too much. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love too much, baby. Where you going? Don't you know I'm caught in a trap? Talk about it. And walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know? Caught in a trap.
Man, he scared her.
I can't walk out. caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love too much. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love it too much.
Man, he's getting into it.
I can't walk out because I love too much. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love too much. Don't you know I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love too much, man.
He's out of breath.
I can't walk because I love too much.
Do you hear that bass in the background?
Caught in a trap.
He's got a big band behind him, too.
Yeah, yeah.
Too much, baby. Oh, don't you know? Caught in a trap.
It's like he's going back and forth to different songs. Almost.
Because I love too much, baby.
He really is the king.
Was the king. Was, and I gotta
yeah,
tell you.
No, still is. No one's gonna... yeah. Man, that was a great performance.
That was, and that was a treat for me. I mean, even though I knew the song...
You haven't
I've
seen
the
live.
Seen
you haven't
live,
seen
live,
it
you know,
live, yeah.
I never really watched live Elvis. I mean, if I ever saw live Elvis, it was like a little clip on TV or something.
Yeah. And this quality was great, too. The video quality. I'm surprised they had this good quality. Probably, what, in the 60s?
Yeah.
60s,
70s?
Pretty good
now,
quality.
Now you appreciate that trip to Graceland a little more.
Yeah,
that we took last year.
Yeah. That was awesome. Yeah. This guy really is the king.
Yeah. That's why they call him the king.
He's the king.
That was a treat for me. I really enjoyed watching
that.
Yeah,
I loved how he was going back and forth. It felt like two different songs. Like, he would go, like kind of, like, out of breath a little bit. But you could tell that he wasn't really out of breath. It was more for the show. So
right.
He was going into this, like, out of breath type of thing. And then he would get up and start rocking out. And then he would go back into, like, that out of breath. And then he would start rocking out again.
And then
he would go back into that out of breath. And then he would start rocking out. I mean, man, what a great performance. What a great performance. I liked it.
I'm
I liked
so
it
happy.
A lot.
I
and the song
it.
Itself was pretty catchy.
Yeah, I would actually like to go down the Elvis rabbit hole a little more.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
For sure.
Yeah, I definitely like to do more of Elvis.
Yeah, because, you know, like, the only Elvis songs I know really are the popular ones. I'm
yeah, me too.
I'm
I know,
sure
yeah.
he has, like, tons.
Yeah,
that, like,
I know probably only 4 or 5 songs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't even know this one, so... I'd like to do more.
Yeah.
Definitely. Very catchy. I mean, I really enjoyed the song itself and their performance.
Yeah. Very cool. Very cool.
Yeah. And it sounded very ahead of its time. Like, it sounded like something you would hear in the 80s, you know? Very impressive, and I definitely want to hear more Elvis. Let us know which comes next.
You know, your grandma saw Elvis.
Yeah, I know. She told me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very cool. All right, everybody. Well... I hope everyone's doing well and staying warm because it's cold out there. As you can see, I got my scarf on.
Yeah.
My daughter made me. Still loving it.
Yeah. And, yeah, guys, thank you all so much for joining us. Let us know which song we need to check out by Elvis next. Could be a live version. Maybe another live version. That would be nice.
Yeah, for sure.
But, yeah, guys, let us know. Thank you all for joining us, and we will see you all in the next one.
Take care, everybody.